Yeah, I've just noticed if you watch the video, there is Terry Wogan in the corner there, so I think it must have been Radio 2 studio, but the video is there. This is what I'm getting at. I think I know it's a Radio 1 weekend, but I'm hoping some of it will turn up on BBC 4. If not, I think some of them will just have to go somewhere else and record slightly different songs. I don't know how it works.